one of my biggest journeys has been overcoming insecurity in my life. And I think one of the most vulnerable, courageous moments I had was actually voicing that was a struggle, recognizing out loud the hold that had in my life.